I was born and raised in Saudi Arabia. All I knew was my culture and the values of my Islamic faith. But then I came to America. Life is different here. And the people, they're not always so different from me. I am Zahra, and this is my new world.